next one. Therefore, when Jesus cried out, "It is finished," he meant it was finished in the past, it is still finished in the present, and it will remain finished in the future. Is somebody listening to me? Is somebody listening to me? When he said the declaration, "It is finished," he meant it was finished in the past, it is still finished in the present, and it will remain finished in the future.